And police are now searching for the person who they say stole thousands of dollars of cigarettes. That happened this morning at the QT on Malden Road, and Greenville police say that the suspect went behind the counter, took a tub of cigarettes worth more than $2,000. Suspect then left in a black Acura SUV. And if you have any information or if that person may look familiar to you, go and call 23 Crime.